Ever ask yourself what you'd do if the world were about to end? Imagine if amidst the chaos you had to kill someone you loved. They're already infected, trapped in a state worse than death, but you're the one who must decide whether to let them rot or mercifully end their life.
In the end, what's more humane? Is there really even a difference?
We need vaccinations now! Send someone to help us!
I will need your name and blood.
Jesus, what took you so long?
Did anybody see you come in here?
A couple of infected walked by, but they didn't try to break in. You doing any better?
I'm able to put pressure on it.
You're not letting her in here. You already have one infected kid. You really think you can handle another one? Trust anyone who's got that virus.
I'm trusting you.
I still got time. Speaking of which, I better get moving.
We need to get moving.
There's no we. If you want to try and get out of here, be my guest. I got my own plan.
You ever consider thinking what's best for others and not just yourself?
Why would I care about anyone else?
TJ needs to get out of here.
Besides, we already tried leaving without you. It's impossible to get out of here without someone watching your back.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You two are a family after all.
Just because you lost your family doesn't mean that—
Don't go there with
your me! Your family would want you to be safe above all else.
We'll go out the back door. It's longer, but I don't got time to wait around.
Neither does TJ.
We better move fast.
Giving up on you now. Still get the vaccination.
If you want my help, you've got to work with me. I turn, you shoot.
Fine. Are you really gonna shoot her?
Oh!
didn't do that to her.
It's what she wanted.
Letting her turn into one of them is worse than if you just shot her.
It doesn't make a difference if I had shot her.
It does! She wanted to die.
Why is living up to some promise so important that you want me to become a killer?
If you can't kill her, what do you expect is going to happen to me?
Come on. I can still make it. Please.
What's it going to be, Dad?